Backing in and out in a strange flat in East London. Somebody I don't really know just gave me something to help settle me down and to stop me from always thinking about you. And you know your life is heading in a questionable direction when you're up for days of strangers and you can't remember anything except the way you sounded when you told me you didn't know what I should do. It's a long road up to recover. Like every other day, and just like every boring blue song, I get swallowed by the pain. And so I fumble for your figure in the darkness just to make it go away. But you're not lying there any longer, and I know that that's my fault. So I've been pounding on the floor, and I've been crawling up the walls, and I've been dipping in my darkness with serotonin boosters, cider, and some kind of smelling salts. It's a long road up to recover. Well, darling, let's make a deal. If anybody ever asks us, let's just tell them that we met in jail. And that's a story that I'm sticking to like a stony-faced accomplice. But tonight I need to hear some truth, and I'm never getting through this. Yeah, you once sent me a letter that said, if you're lost at sea, close your eyes and catch the time, my dear, and only think of me. Well, darling, now I'm sinking and I'm as lost and lost could be. And I was hoping you could drag me up from down here towards my recovery. Sign you, just a subtle little glimmer, some suggestion that you'd have me. If I could only make me better, then I would stand a little stronger as I walk a little taller all the time. Because I know you are a cynic, but I think I can convince you, yeah. Cause broken people can get better if they really want to, or at least that's what I have to tell myself if I am hoping to survive. It's a long road up to recover. Fuck up anything, anything. It was a wonderful life when we were together, and now I've fucked up every little goddamn thing. Emily lied to me. This was supposed to be easy. I found the one damn person to help me fall asleep in the night. But sleeping gets tiring, and dark reminds me of dying. And as long as this feeble heart is still beating, you will find me rushing through every room, switching on all the lights. The problem with falling in love in late night bars is that there's always more nights, there's always more bars. The problem with showing your love your scars is that everybody's lover is covered in scars. So give me one fine day, a plain sailing weather, I can fuck up anything, anything. It was a wonderful life when we were. Everything's got fractures, and I felt faithless at that moment just before the dawn when everything falls apart. But baby, I didn't mean it for things to get desperate. circles into squares, laying down the bare facts like a burden I can't bear. But I can almost find the words, but I can see the way you fold your hands. Speak my name like a curse upon your pretty lips. Because we're all so very 21st century. You're probably listening to me on some kind of portable stereo. Maybe you're sitting on the back of the bus, or it's running up your sleeve and you're across from your boss. Or you're sitting in your bedroom on your own with the lights down low. I'd like to teach you four simple words, so the next time you come to a show, you could sing those words back at me like they're the only words that you know. I want to dance. I want to dance. I want lust and love and a smattering of romance. But I'm no good at dancing, and yet I have to do something. Tonight I'm gonna play it straight, I'm gonna take my chance. I want to dance.
I'm gonna play. dance. I wanna dance. I want me some lust, some love, and a smattering of that old time romance. But